Patrick and Joyce, the criminal complaint is extremely disturbing, and according to it, Bryson Wills was so out of it, he didn't brake or even swerve before slamming into two other cars, and then a trooper found beer cans by his car.
The holidays didn't have the usual magic this year for the Radke family. They missed their bright light, 28-year-old Kim.
It was always a tradition of my sister and I to wrap all the presents really fantastically. And so I had a whole bunch of family and friends come over and help me wrap the presents so I didn't have to do it by myself.
Kim, who grew up in Milwaukee, died 2 months ago when a drunk, wrong-way driver slammed into her on I-94. Four people died. The DA charged Bryson Wills with 15 felony counts Friday, almost 2 months after the crash. Clinton Hall also died. His mom wants Wills put away for life.
I lost my only child. I'll never see him get married. I'll never have grandchildren.
According to the criminal complaint, Wills had a blood alcohol content twice the legal limit. Kelly, Kim's sister, who now lives in California, says learning about the charges brings her family some relief.
What's the right word? Closure, some comfort? What does it do?
My sister's death needs to mean something, and at least he's going to be held accountable for what he did, and that helps a little bit.
Kelly also tells me she wants drunk drivers to face stiffer penalties. We're looking into why it took 2 months for the DA to charge Wills. Wills wasn't in court the other day, and he might still be in the hospital. Live in the newsroom, I'm Adrienne Patterson, WISN 12 News.